fat is not rendered down enough. And the tortellini dough is far too thick. The stuffing of the tortellini dough is delicious. The concept...